Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and once again, back on again, and time for some more Gems of War. So, I'm just gonna go ahead and say this right out. I'm gonna be a little bit distracted during the stream. Last year, I got some money from the frontline worker bonus or whatever it was called. Well, I just found out recently that at least federally, it's actually taxable. So basically, the government's gonna be a bunch of Indian givers and, you know, giving me this check, and now I'll come to find out later that I have to give a good chunk of it back. So like I said, it's reported as taxable income. So I'm a little pissed about that. So that's gonna be in my head. Not to mention that this is gonna be a tentative stream. One of the reasons why right there. Secondly, just slept okay, shorter than normal. I think I laid down around 8:30 a.m. Woke up around 12:30 p.m. So 4 hours. So yeah, there's gonna be a chance that I might end up having to cut it off early because of then on top of that, I don't know when I'll get around to doing it, but one of my favorite fighting games, Mega Knockdown, I had to delete because the music I was playing in the background at the time I made the video was not copyrighted. Well, recently, apparently they got successful or some, or they somehow got it into their heads that despite the really obscure music that they play that probably nobody really gives a shit about, they thought they could make money off of it. Again, they decided to go ahead and copyright their music. So, my Mega Knockdown tutorial video got copyright claimed. So, I ended up having to delete it. And now, some point in the future, I gotta make another one with music that's not copyrighted. So yeah, some shit went down today, so I'll try to do the best I can, but not quite done. And then this time around, I'm having some black beans, and because I'm a jackass that forget stuff, I forgot to buy some teriyaki sauce this morning. So, and I can't imagine lemon pepper seasoning going all that well with black beans. So, but the best I could come up with at the time. So I'm about to find out how nasty that combination is. And then the music, this is gonna be a Cult Witches. Their self-titled album, and something's wrong with that. Okay. What a book. Wonky looking window. Alright, whatever. So let me go ahead and get that going. I gotta check Twitter real quick. And on top of that, I gotta check the volume. Oh yeah. Yeah, that was loud. Still sound checking. I'm just gonna say close enough. One drawback to this new media player that I'm using, it's like all the album art are all different sizes. I mean, better than nothing, because Windows Media Player doesn't show any album art at all. So, but again, it just probably a little first world nitpick. There was an article I saw earlier on Twitter. I can't remember what it was, but yeah, it kind of had me ticked. Yeah, I can't remember what it was. Yes, and I guess while I'm here. Yeah, I already contributed. One trophy. Damn. But I do have to say about this though, I put a new defense team in there. Ever since I did that, I'm getting a lot more people taking me on. I used to have the, okay, the game froze up. I used to have this in here. Free gold. Just like I said, for the longest. Up until recently, this is the defense team I had, so yeah. I lost a lot, but I didn't really have that many people take me on. Ever since I put that in there though, I've had more people fight me, so. Now, I lose more than I win. I still lose more than I win, but now it's a much more even distribution. I'll take it. Purple, or maybe not. Just gonna reboot the ship. I'm not even... I'm not even sure if there's much point in, because my elementalist class is already maxed out. Yeah. Maybe for the gems, but... if I make it to round 8... get an orb of chaos out of it. So, I'll forego the class trial for right now. If I got time later on after doing everything else, I might do it. Damn! So... looks like it's gonna have to be 3 matches. Someone who can cleanse. And it's gonna be a whole lot of restarting because I gotta start with a 4 match. So... and I don't get shit. No search for Joe. Three matches. Matches. Luckily, I only got one. One stinking hit point. Matches. Probably too late, but... just now I thought of this. Hopefully I can remember on the next battle. Thank you. shit. Paste it in anyway. These are just level 10 battles, so... Flash, maybe? Yeah, kind of like that. Need something that explodes shields, boy. And I probably should have changed banners too. Is that all? Oh, times 105. Oh, damn. Alright, I gotta pull a website up first. Somebody did something. Come on. Or hell. No, I'm on floor 19. How much time do we have left? Okay, so we still have a few days then. Looks like we got an invasion starting up soon. I guess this one here that can silence? Yup. And if that happens to be magic, this might actually shut down my whole team. Want to use an extra sigil? Tough call there. Oh, bye bye, birdie. Not very promising. About to get her ability off. So that means we're kind of hosed. So 10 turns. Three matches. Can't do anything else. Well, a miracle of miracles, it disappeared after only one turn. Means I don't have to wait 10 turns for the stuff to fall off now. Hang on, somebody has something that up. So I'm guessing this only affects one. It only affects one player again. I thought it affected the whole team. So once again, bye, birdie. Nope, still in. Pretty damn bad when there's still a bunch of elemental stars sitting up there. This, what the fuck? Oh, damn. So, yeah. Almost should have just bailed out of this one. Do I even want to fight this one? We got a devourer. Wouldn't mind using an extra sigil just to make the battle go by quicker, but the problem is, that's only gonna help him. Not a good way to start this. Nope. That's the shit that causes me to lose matches. And not once, but twice. Start wailing on him. Shit's getting cleansed. Is gone. Well, three matches. Get them while they're hot.
Holy shit.
Alright, so we're at floor 20. When you pulled your website. Luck. So you get a luck scroll. Okay, I think that's the end of the album. What's up, Martyr? Next one. The Angling Loser. Arena of Apprehension. Yeah, I can hardly read that. Oh, ew. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. That frog's got some slow-ass reflexes. Yeah, weird as it might sound, I've got a little bit of a phobia around him. we'll get them once in a while around my apartment complex. They just kind of sit there in the middle of the sidewalk. I'm like, oh, I gotta like walk all the way around and like take a scenic route. No. So. You're not hurt too badly, are you? Should be this one.
God fucking damn it!
So yeah, this album here is just quiet ambience. Ding, ding. Ding, ding. That means they shouldn't be getting extra turns. Yeah. Oh, stealthy. Bullshit. Ding. Ding. Stinking hit points left. Now 7. Ding. Three matches. Oh, not this shit again. Oh, okay. not as bad. She'll get this off right off the bat. So, in other words, she could probably insta-kill with this.
God fucking damn it!
Man, not a good way to start. About as bad as my Queen Bee group. Three matches. Looks like I should be getting that off again. Luckily, I was shielded. Matches. Get them while they're hot. Ain't gonna have much to work with. One stinking hit point. Not once, but twice. All right, floor 21. So we are in virgin territory right now. Oh, hey, Screw. Didn't get my surge. Oh, damn, okay.
Surge.
your matches. I might have to look later. I thought there was another good weapon you got in there too. Okay, life scroll. Oh wow, they're going day by day on this. New campaign starts up soon, and looks like another Guild Wars is coming up too. Okay, well, I didn't have this at the time either. I'm gonna bookmark this. Class quest next week too, Warden. Okay. Okay, but once again, I never knew about that page until you brought it up, so. three matches. And once again. No, I didn't know. I never even knew the website existed. Like, at the time I made that video, I never knew about it. And, I think this is also the very first time that I've done, Tower of Doom recently. Like, back when I last did this, like, when I last, streamed this game. I mean, yeah, I never knew about Terran's World. And the only reason I'm using Terran's World now is, because it's in a guild chat. Yeah, Guildmaster posts us up every so often. Yeah, that's the only reason I'm using it. Yeah. One stinking hit point. Haha, back in second. I think I was in like fourth or fifth place at first. But I'm also assuming too that the these guys here, they haven't had their turn yet. February 17th, okay. Top 20%. Climbing up a little bit. Duh. Quite the drop off, it seems. 37,000 seals, and then 16. So the sleep symbol here, do they manually set that, or is this automatic? And then something else too. 92 million gold, 307,000 seals. So he seems to be a pretty good contributor here for a while, but then all of a sudden he just kind of fell off the map. From my experiences playing World of Warcraft when I was in a guild there, Final Fantasy 14, I'm guessing he might just be having a very hard time deciding whether or not to boot him. Because if it was a guild member, inactive, but he's like brand spanking new, wasn't on very long, that'd have been an easy boot right there. But I'm guessing Starshell has probably been in this guild for a long time. But like I say, pretty valuable member, that kind of thing. So Guildmaster might be having to make a tough call on whether or not to get rid of him. I've seen guildmasters being in that same situation too. We've had friends who've been in our guild for a long time, doing lots of activities together and stuff like that, and then all of a sudden they just disappear. Then at some point way later on in the future they come back. I think me and a lot of my other guildmates would get a little pissed off that, look, if you're gonna leave for a long time, let us know. Okay, so it is automatic then. As far as how high I rank, I'm kind of looking at the scroll thingy here. When it first started, I think it was like down around here somewhere. But seems to have been just gradually moving up and up and up. Oh, and in case I didn't say a few days ago, I did get promoted again from scribe to librarian. But considering all the things that an archivist can do compared to a librarian, I'm thinking, yeah. Wait, between archivist and librarian, there's like this big drop off. So I'm guessing I'd have to do something like really extremely super special in order to go up a rank. So I'm kind of anticipating me being stuck in librarian for a very long time. I'm active as far as contributing and stuff, but as far as like actual interactions, talking to other guild members and stuff like that, not really a whole lot. So, yeah, I don't think they'd want me in a position to, I don't think they'd want me in a position where I could promote members. Okay, yep. Yeah. Looks like you called it too. Only the guildmaster can kick. But it's like I said too, I'm guessing Star Shadow was a pretty valuable member in this guild, like doing lots of events together, etc. So. Got an invasion tomorrow. There was something else in here that I really wanted. Well, apparently not. But yeah, Doomglaive. So what kind of bars do you use to temper it then? Do you just use mythic? Oh, gotta use scrolls. That event website right now. The week after? Broken Spire. Yeah, and I'm not seeing a Broken Spire on this list here either. I guess Suncrest after a Magram? Dominion Fields for only one day. And then someplace called Volpacia? Or Volpacia? I didn't even heard of that one. Okay. And then, on the tail end of February, it's gonna be Wild Plains. Oh, okay. And then, I think you said, Doom Blade was another good one. And then, since Elementalist is already at the max, is this even worth doing? I guess for the gems, maybe? Okay. Yeah. Or, you know, maybe it'd be kind of nice if there was an update where if you've already maxed out on a class, any additional XP can be, like, converted into gems, maybe? Speaking of that, while I'm here... Then on top of that, never would have expected it, cause when I'm doing PvP, especially as a recent, I avoid elementalists like the plague. But yeah, here's but kind of hypocritical. Look what I'm using, elementalist. But look at the team I got. Yeah, interestingly, I get a lot of people attacking me. Seems he must really like taking on my team or something, because if you remember back in the... up until like yesterday or day before or whenever I started doing this, this is what I used. Hardly anybody came by. It's not 50-50. Hmm. 21 wins, 32 losses. Pretty lopsided down here, but again, I had that up for the longest time. I had that gold team up. I'm hoping, maybe one day eventually this will get replaced by the King Elidor. Yeah, plus, also on top of that, too, this ain't no Zolgoth team, either. And maybe perhaps, too, a lot of other players, they've probably never seen a team like this before. I mean, a lot of times, this is what you see. You know, some team with Zolgoth in it. Some team that has a bunch of mythics, essence of evil, you know, Grey King, Divinia. You know, they see a lot of these kind of teams. I do see a lot of ferocity with Chalcedony, though. This one here kind of has me curious. Yes, I saw that. That's what I was wanting to look at. I doubt seriously I have this. Yeah, I ain't got it. Crypt Keeper. Yeah, I know. I looked at his thumbnail. It had a King Helio down there. I was like, is he using the same exact team as me? Whoa! I don't look. I go on there and nope. He had a weapon I don't have. So, almost there. Yeah, same here. I mean, because I'm already going to be getting a boatload of brown matches anyway. So, I mean, having brown mastery is just kind of redundant. Or stone mastery, I mean. Can you get it? I don't know, I don't say. Maybe? Yeah, okay. Yeah, so it is doable. I figured this kind of item you would have to play 5 years ago in the third week in April or something like that. I didn't know it was a class weapon, though. That was the thing. I thought it was just one of those you got in the Soul Forge, or you got from a... No, you don't get weapons out of chests. I guess this could be something I could do with during the next vault. Get 250 wins on this thing. I hadn't planned on it. I just looked at the trades and no, I just want Death Knight for the 250 wins. Okay, and then I'll go ahead and leave the music running. Guitaro hasn't come by and gave me a pinball video or anything like that, so yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for about five or ten minutes or so. Definitely gotta use the bathroom, and I'll probably get me something else to eat too while I'm up. Yeah, save resources. Anyway, I'll be back.
Je n'ose rêver de toi, de nos paysages alchimiques, des infinies vibrations qui coloreraient nos voix, de la flamme joueuse qui vivrait dans nos yeux et qui voyagerait bien au-delà des cieux. Thank you. pourtant affirmé que je ne t'attendrai pas pour grandir et m'envoler. Retrouvons-nous là-bas. De ces songes perdus à travers l'existence, de ces rêves parfaits, tu étais donc le maître. Quand je t'ai vu, j'ai su dans ton regard intense qu'ainsi très rarement le grand amour peut naître. Yeux phares qui s'illuminent sur l'océan de notre amour. Toi qui vois tout du haut de ta colonne, blanche lumière guide dans l'onde. Passeur de ténèbres, digne commandant des vents contraires. Perçons la houle dans un couloir tourbillonnant de sel, de souffle humide, de vagues chahutées. Toi, le sondeur des flots, l'infini amoureux, toi qui m'appelles, me cherches et me trouves. Ramène-moi à bon port. Montre-moi le chemin, serre-moi fort. Bientôt,
oh,
je cesserai de me perdre.
Ok, so, having some red grapes. The usual Wawa, and if I ever get around to it, gonna have some, part of a Reese's peanut butter bar, too.
Thank you.
ranch, popcorn. So, hell, it's harder to read. What's going on here? But yeah, this is Arsul, Arsulay, however you pronounce it, and La Traverse, La Traversi. There it is. Yeah, La Traversi. I guess that's how it's pronounced. Purple.
Un miracle d'amour ouvrant sur un abîme dans lequel resplendit l'intérieur d'une grotte.
Yeah, so I gotta switch badges.
Nous entrons rondement dans cet antre magique. Quand la curiosité éveille nos pouvoirs, sur les parois jaillissent des morceaux de savoir, de lumineux tracés dont le récit indique mille et une histoires remplies d'étranges choses que nous devons mûrir, que nous devons garder pour les traduire afin de mieux les partager. Et les compter d'un rêve pour les paupières closes.
That's right. Of course I have it. That's why I had to hunt down a purple match. Okay. Oh, no kidding.
Perlotement à l'instant du trépas semble soudain s'éloigner lentement. Plus beau encore que l'or du soir, plus grand aussi que le ciel noir, dans nos regards je fus saisi par cet éclat de poésie. Mes yeux miroirs de quatre flambeaux qui n'ont pour foi que l'éternel temple serein ainsi bâti par notre lien. Quand nous parlions, nous construisions le socle dur des fondations. Parlons encore, demain s'installe, inscrit nos voeux sur une stèle. Quand nous changeons le mur en vert, les poissons mauves de lieu en air, s'étend de loin parmi les âges de tableaux peints et paysages.
Ok.
Prenons un temps un peu plus sage d'exploration, de nettoyage. Un balai de rue, un peu de mousse, d'un souffle vif, la salle pousse. Englobe-nous, respire fort, ventre douillet du château fort. Tu sais trop bien qu'en toi repose.
Well, if I ever wanted to learn French, this would be a great way to do it.
Chacun sa voix pour être sage, nous l'avons faite à notre image.
Chomp. Good tip. Yeah, I haven't played this team in a very, 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 very long time, so I don't even know where my head was at the time that I put that last iteration together. Yeah. Good luck at me getting one of those. Or I should say, good luck at me getting another one of those. Yeah, two Ironhawks. Sister Superior and, you'd have to go without your hero, but Sister Superior and then, another Dust Devil, I think. Okay. I see that. And probably when I get really close to 100, I'll probably do a difficulty 12, kind of cap it off. And then after I do that 12, switch back to 1.
Thank you.
Still the same album. He's gonna stick his head in there. I didn't recall having... Did I have black manacles in there? I thought I had a shield in there.
Face à l'immensité où notre grâce luit. Dans les cieux étoilés où l'espace s'illumine, la noblesse des astres fait écho à la nôtre, et la grandeur cachée que chacun voit en l'autre rayonne à chaque mot en déployant son monde. Au contact amoureux de ta peau sur la mienne, nous nous trouvons unis à la même
hauteur.
L'illusion se dissipe en tout point le bonheur, et rien d'autre n'existe que ma peau sur la tienne.
Ah, here we go.
À tes yeux et me voilà sereine. Notre feu doucement illumine nos traits. Je succombe éblouie par tes mille attraits. Un démon te saisit. Le baiser de ta reine.
Oh, mage. I think there was there's another troop I had that had the same thing. Oh, and I know this one well. Graven Dagger. But yeah, I gotta fix that though. Whoops. Nope, too late now. Huh? Yeah. Oh wait, yeah, these guys can devour. Bad way to start, don't lose your yellows. More perks. got off to a bad start. That off in time. Thank you. I was thinking the same thing too, yeah. Of course, it also could have been the other way around too. You might have looked at it as, hey, I have an old group like that, like 4 years ago or something like that. Probably had a King Eleanor group like upstairs in the attic collecting dust or something. So yeah. But yeah, that too. Oh, it did? Okay. Oh yeah, it did. I was actually playing this game when it came out. Okay. What kind of weapon was Black Manacles? Was it a relic? Yeah, let me go over this a little bit. That'll help. Jewelry? Okay. Oh yeah, that'll help too. Whoops. Yeah, yeah. Definitely. And in fact, if I have time, I might just go ahead and make a video about this build too. Yeah, that's a bit on the loud side. Because, again, it saves me, just making and uploading a video saves me a lot of time. Otherwise, I remember me doing this back when I was streaming Guild Wars 2. I would used to do that, like if I was going to play a new class or an entirely new build, I would just sit there and spend hours just typing and typing and typing, you know, changing this to green text, or here's how the stats worked, and I gotta make this green text and then purple text, and, you know, all this stuff, trying to make it look, you know, fairly readable, you know, italicize this, bold type that, you know, so, yeah. And, you know, which in actuality, I already had what I wanted to say in my head long before I had everything all typed out, so that's why it's faster to just talk it out and make a video about it. So yeah, it's not out of laziness or anything like that. It just, like I said, I've gone that route. In fact, just making videos about what I want to say, it sprang up from when I did Guild Wars 2. I think I was trying to type down, hey, I got a new weapon here. Here, let me try to explain how it works. You know, light bulb popped up, bing. Let's just make a video about it. And that's what I did. Yeah, it was just that. Just me talking, okay, here's this new weapon. Here's how it works. Dunk, 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 you know. Yeah. And now that I think about it, it's actually, Guild Wars 2 actually has probably one of, if not my all-time favorite weapon, because it's a mortar weapon. Unlike most other weapons in other games where you're actually firing at a specific target, this mortar weapon, you have to manually aim it. So you kind of have to, like, read your targets and stuff like that, so there's a little bit of a first-person shooter aspect to it. Yeah. You know, maybe some of the people that have checked out my Final Fantasy XIV vlogs, maybe I got them into Gems of War 2. This is definitely tons easier than that Dust Devil group I was using. Yeah, I might have to change the name too. Cause no longer is it centered around Owayne Black Manacles too. I called it Pea Shooter because she was the one and only center of the whole team. Everything else is built around the supporter. Yeah, and I think I said this at the start of the stream too. One of my all-time favorite fighting games, Mega Knockdown, I had to delete the tutorial video because the music that I was using on there at that time, it wasn't copyrighted, but apparently that band thought that they could actually make money off that album, so they decided to go ahead and copyrighted it, so my tutorial bit got copyright claimed, so I ended up having to delete it, because I never, after I uploaded that video, I deleted the video from my hard drive, just to save space. Yup. Pisses me off when they do that. I mean, I said it before, if you want to copyright your works, you need to do it at the start. You know, do it now or forever hold your peace. I would have gotten an email, and if that were the case, I probably wouldn't be, you'd probably never see me again, because I'm pretty sure I would have gotten my 3 strikes a long time ago. There is a difference between copyright claiming and copyright striking. At least in the black and white, all of your original works that you upload is automatically copyrighted by default. But as you can probably tell by a lot of my other videos that are up that use all this music, a lot of times it's not enforced. Okay, I see what you're saying. I know some of them, they actually do say they get permission from the original artist to play it on their own channel. Possibly. So yeah, I just thought about that. Good call. But again too, I think if their stuff's being copyright striked, those channels would have gone out of existence a long time ago. And many of them channels, like Iron Cthulhu Apocalypse, they've been posting up music for years. I mean, some of them probably long before I even started creating content, which was about 7-8 years ago. In case anyone was to ask, no, I don't ask for permission, not because I don't give a shit, it's just, if they said no, that could devastate me and my channel, so that's a dangerous thing for me to do. And on top of that too, whether they say yes or no, they now know about me. you know, they now know that I'm playing this music on my streams and stuff. So if they ever decided to change their mind, I'd be fucked. So yeah, for somebody like myself, it's too much of a gamble. I mean, as you can probably tell, music is a very important part of my life, as well as my content creation. So, all right, well, thanks for dropping by, man. Appreciate the help. Yeah, see you next time, buddy. See how well this works. So you guys can get a better view of the board. But this is definitely on a trial basis, though. Guess that was enough. Wait, how did I get a bone storm in there? Oh, okay. Chaos storm. Oh damn, that was it for the album. Okay, so this scenario is gonna be Cherry Lake on the Shallow, and it looks like I gotta fix the thumbnail. Nope, one enough. So yeah, looks like I can only use Black Manacles as backup now. Something else that just kind of occurred to me, I think it's like really cool as hell. Well, for those that don't know, Jerry Lake, they're actually from the Ukraine, but yet they speak English. A lot of these other bands that I'm playing that are from different countries, they also speak English, so I found that to be a big surprise. I would have thought that none of these foreign bands would be English speakers, so I did find that to be a bit of a surprise. A good chunk of the off. or arcane spirit. Yeah, just working on whatever's lowest.
Fucking.
Okay, that's got me curious.
You're the only one.
Yeah. Every fucking moron says that all will be okay one day. Oh, and also, I do need to say about this album, too. This, I mean, one, it's they're from the Ukraine, and two, this album came out in March of last year, right around the time that the, right around the time they're being invaded by Russia. So, yeah, there's a little bit of a sense of urgency on this album. Matches. You're not gonna be able to see the left side of the screen. But I'm also guessing too, in this particular menu here, you're probably not gonna give a shit. You wanna know how much gold I have? Just ask. It's 11 million, not 11,000. Same anyway, so I'm just trudging along on this. And the way it's looking right now, I'm maybe shutting down fairly soon. Top of my hand starting to get sore too. I'm constantly doing this. Okay, real quick, I'm gonna put my food back up. Save the rest for tomorrow. I'll be right back. Okay, let's see what we got. Oh, damn, yeah. We're gonna wind that back. But yeah, this is gonna be disquieting, empty throne amongst the stars. So. Yeah, let's get some fairly heavy rotation. Or at least the first half of the album. This is like an hour and a half long album, so it's about an hour long. But yeah, like a lot of these other great albums, they go on too long. I mean, they could have chopped off about, I don't know, about 30 minutes off of this. Still would have been good. I gotta have a little bit of this. Thank you. I need some green gems. So yeah, I ain't got shit. Got it. I got it. Nope. Nope. Never mind. Back to the grind. I think I got one. Change of scenery. There's one. Got a celestial. All that, not a single poor match. This is all level 12. Mattress. That's the shit that pisses me off right there. I don't mind if my opponent gets a turn, but as long as I get some matches beforehand, that's cool. But... Ooh. Who was frozen? That shit right there. It's one I don't get any at all. Oh, sure, I get him now. This is how it's supposed to go. Not like that. There we go. Not like that. Like that. Again, it's okay if he gets a turn. It's okay if he gets a turn as long as I get some matches before him like that. One stinking hit point. Oh shit, I forgot to switch groups. Alrighty, let's got off to a bad start. One of my guys is gonna get devoured. That shit. Oh, these are basically double mimics.
God fucking damn it!
Back to this. Nope. That I don't like. Because, and then on the downside too, you just know what's gonna happen. One of my guys is gonna get devoured. making this battle take at least twice as long. And apparently they're all fucking impervious. So, yeah. Bad call to class choice. I mean, I totally forgot to switch groups. Controller glitched. That's it, huh? Got a bunch of them, though. Yeah, and I'm definitely gonna have to shut down pretty soon here too. Basically about halfway there. So, yeah. Wrong one. So, yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and call it good here. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. Gotta get going on my blog post as well. Gotta get that all typed up. So, and most certainly I'll need to get a nap in there too, so. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, once again, I gotta work tonight. So that means tomorrow and Saturday, I'm usually gonna be pretty well ripped and torn up from a night at work. So don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream. So it probably meant I just wasn't up for it. So, but if I do come on, it's gonna be, my typical time is 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.